Still late breaking from Volusia County this noon, a murder investigation in DeLand. Police say they found the body of a man in a home on South Stone Street just after 11:30 last night. As WESH 2's Ricky Klaus reports, officers are looking for four men seen running from that house at the time of the shooting.
DeLand police say around 11:30 last night, they got a call from a witness who says they heard sirens coming from 804 South Stone Street here in DeLand. And then they saw four men running across this yard. DeLand police say the homicide victim is 30-year-old Cornell Tulloch. Police say they found him shot to death inside this house. Crime scene detectives carried bags and boxes of evidence out of the home almost 12 hours after the incident happened. They even hauled away a mattress and box spring. Family looked on, mourning the loss of a loved one. Police are not releasing much information at this point, but they say this is a very active and evolving investigation. For now, reporting in DeLand, Ricky Klaus, WESH 2 News.